How's it going, everyone? JKXPX here. We're back on Horizon 5 today, once again with a part 3 to the stock versus upgraded car sounds series. Very quickly explaining, if you haven't seen the other ones, what we do in this video is I show you the stock car sounds of a bunch of cars in Horizon 5. They are brilliant stock. We all know the car sounds are improved anyway. But then we have a look at the new feature, which actually changes the car sound based on how you upgrade the car. Exhaust, camshaft, air to intake. So in this video, I simply show you the car's stock, what they sound like, and then I show you what they sound like upgraded. No engine swaps, no drivetrain swaps, standard transmission and standard engine, just upgraded with exhaust and stuff like that. So although some of these cars sound very different, they have the same engine, just upgraded. Let's get started.
We'll be right back.
Let me know which one you think sounds the best, and let me know which ones you'd like to see in the future. Maybe I've got them recorded, maybe I don't. But leave a like if you've enjoyed, guys. Subscribe if you haven't already for more Horizon 5 content. I'll see you all later.